all that remains now is the master of medicine and the master of being confused. Bring it on, medicine woman. Who I think has either the longest stage or the stage that just feels the longest. Because every time I come here, it just feels so goddamn lengthy. Things that make the stage go black. You gotta blow them up to make it turn to normal. Just skip that one. Health! Yay! Damn it. Fire too soon. Haha. Tasty. Ignored. Ooh. Tasty. Oh yeah. Dang it. Going down. This next part kind of gets a little annoying. Okay, who am I kidding? It gets a lot annoying. These enemies are going to keep falling down from the top of the stage, which can kind of screw over your jumps if you're not careful. Especially when there are danger pits. However, if you're uncomfortable making certain jumps of doom, you can stop time at a point where it's safe, like that was not. And that wasn't either. I'm kind of wasting this, which is going to screw me over. Hail me! You jerks! I need heals! Thank you. Oh, well. If you're going to be generous. I actually made it. Hot damn. Take a quick detour for a second to get some extra health. Well, I got the M tank. Can't complain. If I didn't get the M tank, I would have gotten a little pissed. Can hate these things. Now that that's out of the way, let's actually take on the boss. Going in. Chirp, chirp, chirp. It was Ice Vulcan. Hello, Medicine Woman. This, unfortunately, is still better with Mari, so she'll be taking that as well. Because it's a terrible, terrible weapon to aim with when you're using Alice. Until next time.